Royce comes fucking JJ with a chopstick.
Road to Shaw uploaded his own diss track on KSI.
Oh my God.
Road to Shaw, you went too hard, bro. You went too hard.
Each brother's more retarded than the other. Oh, so stupid.
It's just insane. You finally must have some retarded
G. You finally must have some retarded G. You've got to go.
What the?
Tommy Gunn got 2 million views in 3 weeks.
Harry.
Why? Because he's a world renowned sketch. You can find
him.
KSI, if you try and come back from that, I'm guaranteeing right now, you're going to fail.
You're going to fail.
Okay, so pretty much some shit has gone down. Let's recap. So, JJ left the Sidemen and he moved to LA. He dissed the Sidemen, then he dissed Ethan. The Sidemen fucked up JJ's bedroom. Then Ethan dissed JJ. Then I dissed JJ. JJ reacted to Ethan's diss, but he didn't react to my diss.
I swear to God, literally as I'm editing this, JJ has just dropped the reaction to it. Terrible timing, JJ, terrible timing, but he didn't really say much anyway, so fuck it.
Then, JJ and Ricegum's sex tape got leaked, fuck no. And now we're here, and Ricegum has just reacted to both of the disses. So let's watch it.
Oh, okay.
You were evolving, but you didn't do bits. You just evolved into the first male with tits. You said you had to get things off your chest. So tell me, why the fuck do you still have bricks?
Yo, why is he coming at KSI so hostile like that? Like, KSI's the bros.
Wait, why am I coming at him so hostile? It's a diss track. What do you want me to do? It's a diss track. I'm not gonna lick his ass.
You went to LA and it's clear to see why. All you need to do is look at Spotify. Rice Gum got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. JJ, what went wrong?
Well, yo, why he didn't even talk about me the whole song? And he like kind of complimented me at the end. Why am I in the title of this, guys?
Unfortunately, brother, you have been.
Clickbaited!
Seriously though, like what he said wasn't cool, and me and KSI are about to hit the stew.
Me and KSI are about to hit the stew.
You're not ready.
I think I might be ready. Have you guys heard the preview of JJ's diss track? Have you? If not, I'm gonna play it now.
No, fucked up, bro. Didn't know? Coming on shit. How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck look like you, bitch? I'ma have fun with the nigga here, done you the woodchuck, none. Think you a big man with a strip dick, man. I'ma click, click, clap.
The main bar that he is using to preview the song and get you gas for it is, let me read this to you. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck looked like you? Fucking shit. Actually, you know what? I shouldn't be just sat here waffling. Instead, I'm gonna show you how easy this is. Okay, so I'm off to my friend PG's house, who has a studio in his bedroom. I have my pad and my pen. I'm gonna write the bars in the taxi. I've got about 20 minutes, and I guarantee it'll be better than anything JJ releases.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, so I've got out of the Uber, my bars are written, they are completed. Now time to go and record the rap. Got yeah!
Would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? JJ, you went to a private school. Stop acting like you're from the hood. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. How many pickled peppers did Peter Piper pick?
Oh shit!
Better come quick!
Rice gums fucking JJ with a chopstick!
And she sells seashells by the seashore. JJ, why's your such a filthy whore? And I can chat about your mum, cause you chat about my sister. You were meant to write a diss track, bro, not a tongue twister.
Another thing I want to talk about is people in my comment section saying I was deep for talking about his family. Well, first of all, it's free game, because watch this.
Like, I just want to go to your sister's house, make her a nice dinner, and then, once she's full up and gives me consent, I want to bend her over and just fuck her.
Nah, JJ, what the actual fuck?
Fight! And secondly, you know what? I'm going to double down on that. Fuck KSI's little brother. I'm not even going to call you by a real name, because that's all you are, KSI's little brother. You've made 3 videos just chatting shit and not a single diss track. What are you just waffling?
Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so...
Fuck you, Harry, you stupid bitch. Fuck you, dick. Calling me retarded. Suck this dick. You're retarded, dickhead. Shut up. I'm not retarded.
You are retarded.
Yes.
And furthermore, I don't know why you guys are so mad, because I've actually obtained some secret footage from the KSI household, and they actually love the tune.
Creature was shit to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, then chose to have another? Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid, it's just obscene.